Hey there everyone, we're playing Warframe, and today we're doing the Caliban Warframe. I've just got it to max rank 30. And I've modded it up, I've put an Orokin Reactor on there as well. Got some shield and health for survivability. Flow for max energy. Streamline for ability efficiency. Fast deflection, redirection, vitality. These are all just survivability. So I'm going to do Assur on Uranus. This is a Dark Sector survival mission. Level 25 to 35. Let's see how we go.
Distract the infested while a lone Tenno operative hunts for supplies. Set off the alarms to start. The infested are releasing toxic spores into the area. The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival.
A sentient wrath. Just nuked everybody. I really like that ability because it just basically just kills everything around you. Especially if you have a nice big group of mobs. The Razor Gyre is the first ability. It just cuts through the enemies in a kind of a whirlwind. So I'm using the Exceltra weapon as well, which is pretty cool. Sentient Wrath. Sentient Wrath is the second ability.
I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Fusion Strike, that's the fourth ability. It's like three laser beams that kind of converge into the center. And I think they strip shields and armor.
Life support incoming.
I love the sentient wrath. It's very nice. I'm not really using any particular build here, I'm just using the basic mods to give me survivability and energy efficiency. Energy max.
Additional life support has arrived.
So I'm sure if you use a particular build, you can get more out of this Warframe. Might look at that in the future episode. Sentient Wrath basically takes out everybody, and these are like level 25 enemies, so that's not bad.
Yeah.
cool, we've got ancients now. Let's see how we go against the ancients. Fusion strike.
This will help our cause. Extraction
okay,
is
put out the lethal progeny. So it's dropping out sentients. I've got three sentients out now. Let's see what they do. They'll just fly around and fight for me. I can just sit back and watch, have a cup of tea. Doing those whirlwind attacks, just like the razor gyre that the Caliban does. You can see there's a timer down the bottom right. I'll show you how long they last. Some more sentience. You see, you've got 30 seconds on the timer. Off he goes. Do your thing, little buddy. Another sentient. He's got 20 seconds remaining. Okay, 35 seconds. I can just sit up there and pick them off. That's a pretty cool ability, it's not bad. Hey man, that's just rude. Getting a lot of ancients now. Fusion strike. And the razor gyre. Let's see if we can slice through them. wasn't quite so effective that time. I think the Razor Gyre works better on the lower level enemies. I think if I equip some ability strength mods, I might do better. Razor Gyre. Got the max spin cycle on there.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
Getting quite juicy on the floor there. Just gotta get some more energy so I can use some more abilities. There we go. Fusion strike. Pretty effective. Again, with some mobility strength mods, it'll probably do better. But it's doing quite well. These are level 32 enemies. Sentient Wrath. Sends them flying, look at that. So they don't die, they just end up flying around in suspended animation. It's pretty cool. It's probably a good form of crowd control. Need some more energy.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Okay, that's the 15-minute mark. Still doing pretty okay at the moment. Some more energy. Sentient Wrath. They'll go off flying. Fusion strike. Nearly at 20 minutes, we're not really having much trouble at the moment, which is pretty cool. Gonna start heading in that direction.
Spore saturation is nearing critical mass. After that point, no amount of life support will save you.
No, they're not following me. There goes the air. Didn't quite make the 20 minute mark. Alright guys, that's the end of this episode. I hope you liked the tryout of the Caliban Warframe. I think it's a pretty good Warframe, it's got some good abilities. Click like and subscribe and we'll see you next time. Bye for now. Thank you.